You mean good steel?
Style's only 6,000 on that?
Crew's very high. I don't know why. I didn't really stay with the crew very much. They kept trying to leave me for dust.
Wow. Not sure how you pulled that one off, but hey, that's your biz. I'll get up on the next one, okay?
You know you won. What a deal.
Robin at. We got 80,000, so yeah. We do this one. This one lasts the garage. Very, very good. We should have over 120,000. I think we might even have 150. So that should be good.
Here he is. Let's get going.
Yeah, let's go, baby. I like how I start at the back. But I don't have to stick with the crew on this one, so that is great. Oh, this is time though, fuck. I might need to restart this one. I kind of fucked up that start. We're just tripping all over the place. What the fuck just happened there with the car? Still destroying compass. Second place got 100, it was like 50,000, I got 140. Fucking just demolished them. Man. And that's why I'm a fucking car guy. And a video game guy. Just demolished them. However, I do have to go back to the garage. Gotta make a new speed car. Oh my god, my chest just cracked. That was not a nice feeling. This drift car, we'll keep this. The Miata drift car for now.
very good drift car. However, this puppy, she's going. Alright, we need to buy a car now. We have 162,000. Oh, fuck me. I was thinking this. Volkswagen Golf. They look good. They're cheap. I have a lot of money to upgrade then. Maybe the Mustang. There's the Miata. I got other plans for that Mustang. My dream car right there. Toyota Super Mark IV. 2JZ GTE. Oh, beautiful. Get the 188SX. Very nice. Fair Lady. Very nice. That Ford 1932. Very beautiful, beautiful car. Not practical though. RX-7, baby. A Challenger. Subaru BRZ. Basically another BRZ. New X5. Sylvia. An OG Skyline. S2K. A Skyline that my brother owned. R32. Skyline is what that one was. Okay, I think I can afford pretty much all the cars in this game. Besides one. Besides two. Or three. Oh no. Four. Anyway, we're gonna buy two new cars. That's our new speed car. We're gonna build the speed car first. Then we'll maybe buy another car afterwards. First things first is do visuals. Paint, I'm thinking. Want to edit paint, yeah. I'm thinking a nice blue color. Save changes. New save, that's a nice blue color. Alright, let's do the wrapping chair, no disclaimer, I don't give a fuck. Hood. With the hood brown, oh my god. Actually, first things first. It's a forged body kit. That is the carbon styles body kit. The forged one's not too bad. Looks okay. That one's, it's alright. Then we got the rocket bunny. My personal favorite. I had them blacked out windows. Can we change the hood? Oh, we can. Nice. Ain't nobody want a hood bra on. There's vents in there so the heat can escape. Give me that low. Rake. Put the rake like that. I want a track to be reasonably wide. Still not done with that. A little bit of poke. Camber, just a little bit of camber. Brake discs, huh? Let's get some rims first. Some nice rims on this puppy. That's roughly what I have on my car now. Well, it's very similar to what I have on my car now. So we're gonna go with them. What do you... That's the paint of the car. And the lip, instead of being chrome, we'll have the lip black because I don't like chrome on cars. So I have a little bit more rubber on the front because it's of course front-wheel drive car. And then tires. Give me some stretched Tokyos. Because this looks sexy as hell. Calipers. I'd say Brembo's. You have to have Brembo's in red. So we're gonna have endless. I like that one. Fits best in my opinion. Break disc. Let's have some slotted motors. Beautiful. On the back, we have the same type of rims. This ain't no drift car, it's the same type of rims. The inside will be the same color as the car again. Then we'll have that nice black lip again on it. Beautiful. And they could be big. You can put them down. Down there, one size. Tires, we'll have some stretch Tokyos. And then put the endless out on there, and then we'll have them slide rotors again. I can't see. Cannot move the camera. That's the only one that really works with this body kit, so we'll go with that one. Much about American plates, which is a California plate. I have that say hooked. Oh, my chair is squeaking. That, yeah. Sound system, sure. Throw that in there. Why not, right? I do let them up a lot. The front fenders, I think that looks nice. Headlights. That looks fine. Alright, that is the look of our new speed car. Now, let's tune the bollocks out of it. So first things first I want to do is I want to integrate the engine right away. So, engine block. Put some money into that block. Camshaft, let's put a rank-ass cam in it. Headers, yes please. Put some new headers in it. Exhaust manifold, I would love an exhaust manifold, thank you very much. Exhaust system, I'll take a full cat-back please. Clutch, would love a racing clutch in that. Nitrous system, why not? What's that, 100 shots I think? Put a 100 shot nozzle in the suspension, I want coilovers in this bitch. Differential, limited slip would be nice. Tires, I would like racing tires. Grips, is that the best we can get? Best we can get is R. We want R grips then. Brakes, yeah, we definitely want some good brakes on there. Handbrake, we don't need a handbrake, but we'll get one anyway, just so we have one. Sway bar is very important for cornering. Air filter, we want a new cold air intake. Cooling system. Yeah, upgrade that radiator. Intake manifold. Get an aftermarket one of them. Fuel system. Electric fuel pump. Forced induction, yes. Motherfucking please. We want turbo. Oh, I want turbo. And the electrical system, upgrade that as well. Ignition, upgrade that, useful. ECU, upgrade that and put a tune on it. And then There we go. So we're pushing 400 horsepower. 0-60 of under 3 seconds and a quarter mile. This is a 10 second car. That right there is a 10 second car. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Alright, Miata. You're out of here, boy. Now, for the new drift car. Well, I don't know, I'm torn. My heart says go with the Mustang, but my heart also says go with the 180, so I'm gonna go with the 180. In my opinion, like, 180s are just built to drift. Like, they are just built to drift. And everyone fucking drifts them, so why not, right? What kind of wraps could we get for this car? Rust bucket. No, I don't like that. I'm looking for something. Hopefully I can find it. How's that look? Oh, that looks okay. Not terrible, but not the best. No, thank you. I don't think I'm gonna be able to find it. That's fine then, we'll just paint the car. I'm thinking a nice green color. I'm thinking that looks good. Alright, now let's go with the visual effects. Can we get a rocket bunny kill on that? Oh, beautiful, beautiful. That rocket bunny's a little bit more sleek. Oh. That gets rid of the flip-ups, puts in the new front end on it, which I love. I love the way that looks. However, the flip-ups are just, I mean, in my opinion, the flip-ups look amazing. Yeah, I gotta go with the flip-ups. With a nice, fat-ass Rocket Bunny kit on that. Window tint needs to be black. I just did that. The bonnet or hood. That one looks the best. Taped lights, yes, need them. Right height, low. Rake, rear. Yeah, I want some camber in the front and then camber in the back as well. Yeah. Wheels. We need to have nice wheels up front because that's what we do. As I'm changing the brake disc, I want rims. That's calipers. Tires. There we go. Keto drift cars have nice wheels up front and then shitty ones in the back. They're nice dished like that. And we'll do, yeah, black. Nice Tokyo stretch tire on that as well. And I'm thinking, some nice red Brembo brakes. Yeah, shout out Brembo. We'll get them nice slide rotors again. Already equipped, beautiful. mirror. Yep, that looks better in my opinion. Now we need to find some dished, not the best looking rims. Just rims that look cheap. Maybe. Them. Green to match the car. We'll have a bit of rubber on the back so we can shred it. Put bamboo bags on there. Take your stretch tires. I'll change the license plate later on. One that dumps down is nice. I'll spit flames at the floor then. And no one can complain. You know what? I want to be part of the Big Wang Gang. So I'll put a big wing on it. I'm going to put a good sound system in it. Because why not? Alright then. Now we just need to... Oh, we didn't tune the other car, did we? Ooh. Engine block. Yes. Camshaft. Yes. Cylinder heads. Yes. Exhaust manifold. Yes. Exhaust system. Yes. Clutch. Can we get better clutch? Yes, we can. Then clutch kicks. Nitrous. We don't need nitrous in it, but it's always good to have a nice 100 shot on board. Suspension, we got some coilovers in this. Always great upgrade for drifting. Put an LSD in there, because that's amazing for drifting. Put, we want some drift tires. No, they're grip. We want drift. There's no difference in real life. They're just tires. There's no specially made drifting tires. You definitely want a handbrake upgrade on this. Sway bars. Yep. Air filter gives a nice cold air intake. Cooling system. New rad and fan would help. The manifold, upgrade that. Fuel system. Always want to upgrade the fuel system if you're gonna do forced induction. And we are. Turbocharger. Very nice. Electric system, upgrade that. Very good. Mission system. ECU. Upgrade that and put a nice tune on it. Now we're making 500 horsepower. This is a 10-cent car. Just like the other one. We want to tune this one. Now we have two 10-second cars. One 10-second car designed to go around corners, and one 10-second car designed to go around corners and do incredible things on straightaways and corners, and going them very fast. And then we have one car, just one other 10-second car that is designed to do nothing but blaze tires around corners. Look at them. Beautiful. And they're both very, very highly upgraded, and they're both... Well, this one here, the drift car is pushing over 500 horsepower. The street car is pushing over 400 horsepower. And we still have 30,000 pounds left. So, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. We have two 10-second cars that will haul ass on almost anything out there. I hope you guys enjoyed this slightly longer episode. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.